And now, an exclusive sneak peek from next Tuesday's all-new Pretty Little Liars.
And there's a problem with his backstory. I just noticed it this last time through.
What sort of problem?
The predatory nature of his actions.
You think he comes across as predatory?
I understand the impulse, the Lolita myth, not the Nabokov original, but the whole older man, inappropriately young girl idea that's been trashed by lesser writers.
Well, can't all be Nabokov. Some of us can't even manage Nicholas Sparks.
Well, at least Sparks understands what a reader can tolerate and what makes their skin crawl.
Are we looking at the same pages here? Because they aren't that far apart in age, so I'm having a little trouble seeing what you're seeing here.
That's because he's your hero. You're invested in justifying his actions. You're too close to see him as he really is. Listen, I'm just being frank here. If I can't be frank, I can't help you.
We all want the best book.
Exactly. And right now, there's this friction between your chapters and Arya's.
Friction?
Look, neither one of us want Arya to look foolish, right? Like she let herself get talked into something that she didn't want.
You mean Arya's character?
Yeah, her character. I'm here to protect this book. And that means protecting the authors, both of them.
Protect them from what?
A loss of perspective? Poor judgment, avoidable bad choices.
It's a big responsibility.
And I take it very seriously.
Yes. I can see that.
All new Pretty Little Liars, next Tuesday, 8/7 Central on Freeform.